guys, it's Jerngeth27, and today I am here with my cousin Cheyenne.
Quiet time.
Freaked out the yard again.
What? What? There's nothing. Anyway, today we are going on a road trip, and we are going to an amusement park called Kings Island.
Like, Kings Island is Ohio's Disneyland.
Yeah, I agree. So, it's about, it's 8:30 right now.
We're gonna leave at 8:45.
Yeah, so, and we're basically ready. I just need to eat breakfast. So, I'll probably start recording when we get to the car. Be back. Officially in the park.
Hi guys, how are you? The rope drops at 10 o'clock down here.
What is it?
The rope drops at 10 o'clock, that's when the ride starts.
Oh. So the rides ain't open until 10?
Well, we could still wait in line so we could get a head start.
We could. I'm confused. Then what's the point of the extra hour? Okay. My hair's all screwed up. Here's the wind. Well, no rides are open until 10. So we have to wait about 20 minutes. This is fun. Well, we have to turn. Okay, so actually there was an area where you had to go in, and that's where you could get into the park. Really? I don't know, it's confusing. But we're able to get in at least. So we're like right next to the Eiffel Tower. Where are we going now? Confused, because that area is closed right there. Now all we can do is like follow the leader. That's all we can do. What? Well, it's saying go this way. That area is closed. It can only go this way. I'm confused. This is confusing. Okay, this is the most confusing day I've ever had here. But right now we're waiting at this rope. And so we were gonna ride Diamondback, but they're not gonna open. exactly 10, so we decided to run through. And the only ride that's actually working over here that we can get to is the new ride, Mystic Timbers. But that line is extremely long. So we're just gonna wait here until like 10 o'clock or so. They need. Oh, Diamondback's above my head. Anyway, we're going over to Flight of Fear. And yeah, get you there. We honestly might be the first people to get to Flight of Fear.
No, we won't.
We'll be one of the first. Yeah. We'll probably be like one of the first 15 carts or so. But literally, there's no one here. Everyone went to the beast. Except like a few people. So, Flight of Fear is just behind that white wooden ride, which is the racers. And yeah, see you again. We instantly got on it. I got terrified.
Yeah.
What?
But it's right here.
Fine. We're gonna ride Monster and then me and Cheyenne's gonna ride Racer. Do that in the thing. We are walking to the bat.
The breeze looks good.
I know. Can't record on any of the rides. I wish I could. Can't even record on the Monster. Alright. See you guys probably after the bat. Just got off the bat. Now we're going to Delirium, right? Okay, we're going to Delirium. It's lighting. Alright. Be back. Okay, so now we are gonna ride Congo Falls and my mom is gonna record us on Congo Falls. So you guys will be able to see off-ride view of us getting soaked. Me and Cheyenne. Alright, let's go.
Me to know.
Where are we eating?
What do you want?
I don't know. Skyline?
Skyline?
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna go and eat Skyline. Oh my god. This is gonna be fun. Also, what's bad is I got these new LED light up shoes. I just got them in Congo Falls and I can't charge them for at least a week almost. And so they're completely dried out. Oh my god, my hair. Okay. So we're, like I said, we're gonna go and eat Skyline and yeah. Why is Skyline so good?
I just remembered something. I think I left the fart set running. Now my words are filling up the tub. Darling, you're just soaking in.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
There's mirrors right here. Mirrors. Can I see my phone? No. Okay. Cheyenne, that one moves too, don't worry. Look, there's mirrors. My shoes are on. Off this one. Oh, now it's different. Ah! Okay, it's off. Diane. Hi. Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Hi. All these people. The lonely horse that has no one on it. Hey Cheyenne, look. It's the lonely horse that has no one on it. Same right there. Right there. And probably many others. It's over! Oh. Hi. Not you. The mirror.
Yeah, me.
Who's the weirdest of them all? Right here. Roasted. Roasted.
You're great.
Oh, no. I think I'm gonna go off. Oh, man. I have to jump off. Oh, come on. I have to jump off this thing now. Oh. Oh, man. Not so higher. Alright, we can get off now. Oh my god, okay! God! Don't kind of rush me. Cheyenne! I fall! Oh god!
Oh, you just tilted it!
What?
The whole thing.
No, it didn't. No, it didn't. You stop.
Can't keep my hands to myself.
Why do you hold it so low?
Because I can. Blacklight! We're going to Blacklight. I'll wait in the line, I don't care. Cheyenne needs to ride it. She never rode it yet.
Attention, oh boys and girls, hey. Moms and dads. Oh. We're serving up a hearty helping of family fun with the Peanuts game. Everyone is invited to dance.
Blacklight! I don't think Blacklight is working. No one's in line for it, and I haven't seen it move once. So, what are we gonna ride now? Shake, rattle, and roll? I'm gonna ride shake, rattle, and roll. That was shake, rattle, and roll, by the way. I didn't even show it. So, is Blacklight working? Oh, it better be working. how I'm able to ride it. And of course, it's not working. Oh wait, it is working. And the line A is not even a line. You guys want to ride it?
Yeah.
We're riding back on it. Okay? This looks awesome. The coaster goes through this and it looks like it's coming through. Well, we're already here. I know I've kept on calling it Blacklight, but it's Backlight. Let's just get that straight. And she finally rode it.
I rode it.
How'd you like it? Give an explanation like you always do on every ride.
Well, at first it like went like fast. I'm like, holy fudge. And then it's like, it was like really smooth.
Yeah,
and
it's
then,
a like, smooth ride. All right. After we were going to ride Diamondback, which I've rode 3 times. Pretty fun. So we're gonna go and ride that next. We're riding
Whitewater.
I'm gonna get soaked again.
Oh no. Why?
Fire!
Yes!
Are you having fun?
Time and it's out the end. Actually been home for quite a while, so I hope you guys have enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you all in my next video. Peace out, guys.